what attracted me to the film was that Daniels was a character that I really hadn't played and something that I wanted to explore. And you know, my father's a financial planner, so it was, I don't know really that much about what he does in his business, so it was nice picking his brain to, you know, he'd actually gone on an endeavor before with financing an expedition to go take these precious metals off of ships at the bottom of the ocean and buying off the rights to them. So I, you know, was kind of calling him and hammering him about that. So the fact that my father, you know, kind of dabbles in this world, it was a chance for me to kind of play a role that's close to what he does and find out more about what he does for and has been doing for the last, you know, 40 years. Man, the cast on this has been awesome. I mean, everybody, you know, I'm learning so much from the Russians and you know, and so much how much they play, you know, and the ideas and the little bitty things that they come up with, you know, it really reminded me as an actor that like you're supposed to be having fun with this, you know, and keep that fun and that playfulness, you know, as well as David Thoreau, you know what I mean? Just some really, really great actors, and it was really great to see Ben Mendelsohn again and work with him after our last experience, which is completely different than this one. But yeah, I mean, and Jude, you know, like I said before, Jude's been incredible. He's like one of the most approachable people I've met in the industry. So, and on top of that, one of the most talented people I've met in the industry as well. So, yeah, I mean, we've had a, you know, surprisingly enough, 12 guys on a submarine. We've all got along pretty well.